a few years as well. They haven't seen me ever. We're glad to be back together. We're glad to be here in London. London's been very good to both of us, all of us, everyone, good rock town. So we're going to do some more things from an FM album. This is called Service to Air.
partner in the robot village. I was there. I know all about it.
Thank you. Sluggo. Stormtrooper of the 80s. You like that one?
Heavy radio frequencies in this room.
Dig this one.
I was trying to make a call to my electronic guru. You could say I was diving for Dharma. And so we will.
We'll be right back. all in the mix.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nakamichi, winning all the
University audiences are, of course, much more intellectual than your average bar audience. Right? You guys can hold your liquor better and still pass the exams. You know how to get pissed with class. Anyway, tonight's our first night of the Reformation Tour of FM featuring Nashville Slash and Mandolin. Won't you join Mr. Slash right now as he takes you far away from the drudgery of your everyday school life to a place even further away than Detroit, Michigan, to a planet known as Aldebaran. 1 o'clock. What do you do?
Fuck you!
Exactly. You dance after curfew.
Only after hours. We get to the curfew after hours.
We'll be right back.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Continuing on with the theme of after hours. Anybody who feels like dancing, hey, it's 1980 now, it's cool to dance. Doesn't matter, you can sit there in your chair and dance your beer glass all the way up to your face. This is a song written by the illustrious gentleman known as Nash the Slash. It's called That's After Curfew.
everybody, it's time to reach into your pockets. Grab your phasers. Set them on stun.
Thank you.
Come tomorrow, maybe a university professor. Come tomorrow.